Vonnie. This is my nephew, Bobby. Maybe you could help get him oriented, show him the town. Right now he's at sea.
Absolutely. Anytime this weekend? Are you free Saturday?
Yes. Great.
Mm-hmm. Fantastic. Very nice to meet you.
So where should we start?
Well, I was thinking maybe the Beverly Hills Home, some fancy schmancy movie stars on.
Great. Okay.
Now that I don't know. It's a little pretentious though, don't you think?
Is it?
I feel kind of sorry for these people, needing to feel important in these big houses. I talk like this now, I was the same as every other girl in town with all the same ambitions. What are you thinking?
Just that you're very beautiful.
Because you held me tight.
I've made up my mind. I'm going to have a talk with Karen as soon as she gets back from Toronto. Mother's much better.
And tumbled overboard. Are you sure this is what you want? That magic night
we kissed. I wanted to tell you that I can't make it tonight. Something came up, it's an emergency. I have to reschedule.
Can't just both forget that this all happened.
Never be. Your secret is safe with me, if that's what you're worried about. I would never tell you.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
I'm probably too late for dinner, right?
Dinner? Well,
boyfriend, just dump me. Loving you madly. That little kiss you
stole held all my heart and soul. He is so in love with this other person that he has decided to leave Karen and plans to marry this other woman. And he's been suffering so much because he very much likes and respects his wife, but he just cannot go on with this other woman. Yeah.
First you're leaving, then you're not, then you are, then you can't. I never pushed you to leave her. In fact, I never even asked you to leave over me. And now you're here, you're telling me that you've left? What am I supposed to do with that?
I say, with who? My nephew? He's a nice kid, but where the hell is he going?
You said it was possible for yourself to have feelings for two people.
You love him too? I don't believe it.
I believe it. I do.
You love me?
I don't know. I think so. I'm not sure. I'm very mixed up.
I'm gonna marry Phil.
Then one evening, in walked the Paris.
Remember Bonnie?
I love it, but I love Paris more.
Yes.
And Venice. We keep vowing to get a place there.
Never stop thinking about you. Not for one moment.
I still dream about you.
It's got me loving you madly. That little kiss you stole held on my heart.
What are you thinking?
I'm fine.
Your eyes look so dreamy.